video contains material that may offend or upset some people, so discretion is advised. It's a hunting video.
Grey. These are Arapawa rams. They are feral sheep introduced to Arapawa Island in Marlborough Sound in around 1867. A close cousin of merino sheep, the original ones are brown, and the horn of some of the top trophies will reach over a meter long. I've been looking for a trophy of original color, which is brown, for over 35 years. And finally, not long ago, a friend of ours called and he said he's seen one in his land, which is a huge chunk of land with a lot of pine. And he said it's an old one, which is limping and must be at the end of his life. So I head there to see whether we can find him. The property is Galatea, near Murupara. This couple of trees, they are pretty mature rams, but not the best really. There are few at that edge of that plateau, and that's the maximum zoom. We haven't finished the last quarter. We saw maybe half a dozen or so right at the edge of that ridge, just behind that stag. Behind that stag, we're going to have a look. There they are. This world, half a dozen of really mature, good trophy. There are two brown ones. I'll see how we go. Yeah, that's definitely him. He's limping and he's got a white patch on his head. We call him Cocktail. And he's got a damaged right hand side horn, but we'll take him.
Wow, it's a beauty.
I love that white patch on his head too.
Oh yeah, nice one. Nice one.
And what do you know, when we finished and we were walking at the top of the ridge, it was getting quite late in the afternoon and we were looking into the valleys. And I noticed this couple of Rusa hinds, so we thought, oh well, we better just walk to the edge and just sit down and watch the valley, see what we see. Man, they are good looking, especially the one that's looking at us. Look how wide he is. It's a good, good trophy.
One
beauty, good shot. Did he hit it?
Nah, he fucking took off.
He decided to have a nap.
Nice one, very good. Well done, nice shot, Andrew. Your first Rusa, beautiful shot.
I hope you enjoyed this hunt.
And we hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Ka kite anō.
And he says we'll see you later.
All right.